An extraordinary goal by an extraordinary player that will send these people into their dreams tonight, thinking of heavenly things. Absolutely bamboozles his defender with this virtuoso goal.
Hello fellas, and welcome to another episode of Red vs Blue match highlights. Here's our third game of the second season. Blue team had won the two previous game of this season. Let's see if blue team can beat the red team and pull a three game winning streak. Blue team attacking, 10 has the ball, passes to Andre. Andre passes back to 10. 10 gives the ball back to Andre. Nice tiki-taka play by blue team. And Andre crosses the ball, I stick the leg out. Goal! 0-1. I help blue team score first goal of the game. A pure genius of a delivery by Andre as he pulls out of his hat an amazing setup for me. And I surprised the defender as I jumped out of nowhere to score a magisterial goal. Blue team attacking, I have the ball. They find Alex Z in the middle. Alex Z passes quickly to his teammate. His teammate gets the ball back. 0-2. Blue team is winning by 2 goals now. Blue team player driving the ball passes to Alex Z. Alex Z gets to the ball first before the goalie, and his partner in crime taps in the loose ball. Blue team's on the prowl again. Alex Z has the ball. Passes to blue team player. He gets the ball back, he gives the ball to Yura. Yura crosses the ball is loose in the penalty box. Blue team player gets to the ball first, he shoots, his shot is blocked. Defenders clears the ball out of the dangerous area. Alex Z gets to the ball first before Slavik. He finds Yura, Yura crosses the ball. Defender gets to the ball first, Yura gets to the ball again. Blue team player has a chance to shoot, but the red team goalie makes a fantastic save to deny red team score third goal in a row. Now red team attacking, Serge has the ball. He passes the ball to red team player. Red team player finds Artem. Artem from tight angle takes a shot. 1-2. Red team score their first goal of the game. Unbelievable goal scored by Artem as the blue team goalie mishandles the ball and the ball goes between his legs straight into the goal. Andre gives the ball to Eugene. Eugene drives it, he gives the ball to the blue team player passes a couple of defenders, but the final finish is in there as the ball goes wide of the goal. Eugene feeds the ball to the blue team player tries to do all on his own, but at the last second he doesn't quite catch the ball and another chance for the blue team goes begging. Blue team gets a free kick, Serge holds on to the ball as he waiting for his teammate to come back to defense to help defend the free kick. Igor lays the ball off for Alex Z. Alex Z shoots, the ball comes off the bar. Another missed opportunity for the blue team as Alex's shot comes off upper 90. Red team attacking, Slavik gives the ball to Artem. Artem mishits it, Ranovic clears the ball out. Alex passes the ball to his teammate, he gets the ball back. He finds Yura wide open, Yura shoots. 1-3, blue team's up by 2 goals. Brilliant counterattack set up by the blue team and Yura at the end of it knocks it in. Dima has the ball for the red team, he crosses the ball, Slavik gets a hold of it. The ball gets blocked and Nick picks up the loose ball. 2-3, as red team pull one goal back. Slavik gets the ball, he gives it to his teammate, but his teammate gets blocked, the ball gets to Nick. Before anyone could close Nick down, Nick puts it away, as red team only losing by one goal now. Slavik takes a corner kick for the red team, and Nick heads it, but his header goes wide, as red team had a good chance to level the score. Very nice corner delivery by Slavik. As Nick came close to head the ball in, as he tried to score his second goal of the game. Serge steals the ball from Andrei and starts quick counter attack for the red team. He passes the ball to the red team player, and red team player gets to the ball first before the goalie. 3-3. Red team finally leveled the score. Fantastic through ball by Serge as he finds his teammate wide open, and his teammate puts it in as red team scored two goals on Eugene. Alex Z loses the ball to Nick. Nick picks it up, gives it to his teammate. He gets the ball back. He shoots, his shot is blocked. Serge gives the ball to Bob, and Bob sticks it in as red team leading by a goal, first time in this game. A good block by Jura as he denies Nick scoring a chance. But he can't get in time to block Bob's shot. Red team attacking as they try to level the score. Igor gets the ball. He passes the ball to me. I take a shot right away. The ball bounces to Eugene. He shoots. Goalie blocks it. Nick knocks it out. And looks like blue team has another chance from the corner kick. Mitri takes a corner kick for the blue team. He gives it to Eugene. Eugene gives the ball back to him. A nice give and go, and Mitri at the end of it misses the target. Red team goalie was arguing the corner decision. Let's see if there was a corner or not. Here we see the goalie loses the ball before Dmitri gets in contact with the goalie. So corner was the correct decision for the blue team. Blue team attacking. Eugene passes the ball to Andrei. Andrei controls the ball. He pulls out from the defender. He gives the ball to his teammate. And blue team player chips the ball up front. I get the rebound. Goal. 4-4. As I help blue team level the score. Nice flick by the blue team player. Dmitri gets to the ball first before the goalie, and I get plenty of room to put the ball in the back of the net as I grab a double in this game. Here's the final score of the game. No one came away with the spoils as the game ended in a tie. Unfortunately, this is the last game of the season. I was not able to record any more games from season 2, but do stay tuned in for the third season, which will start here shortly. That's all for today, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And also make sure to hit the bell for more post notifications. And we'll see you next time. Perfect.